We already discovered mines in the last mission.
Oh, sweepers can. Zappers can disarm them.
Yeah, we don't. Just fucking don't step on them. Fuck. Welcome back, folks, for some more Valkyria. Whatever. Fuck, what were we doing?
I don't remember.
It's a new session, and I don't remember either. I think we were about to do a side mission because they loaded one up.
Yeah, you had the mission. It wasn't a side mission, it's a story progression mission.
No, didn't the Ruse throw some other people at our borders?
Oh yeah, they did. They had three different attacks.
Because they're just like, get them!
What's that?
That was last time. Yeah. Fuck.
God. You think they'd learn?
I don't think they're ever gonna learn. They're just gonna throw fucking soldiers to their death over and over and over. Just get them.
And you'd think that eventually these factions would be like, no, 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 we're not sending any more people there. That's a death sentence.
We got a shield, we got a songstress healer, we got Amleth. Actually, Isaac isn't a bad choice just to keep around.
He's a scout. She's a sapper.
Full Iron Alchemist? Is that anything like Full Metal Alchemist? Just the worst kind that dies in front of Amleth all the time?
Yeah, I think so.
Full iron. Should have used steel, motherfucker. Iron's a bit softer. Unrefined, as it were.
Actually, the problem with iron is it's more brittle, it's more rigid. Steel has a little reflex that way, it gives you more.
Hey, boys. Man, don't do that. Don't do that. You know what's gonna happen, right?
Who's next?
Wait, don't we have to...
I think you have a whole new set, so I think you have to move all the elements again, except for Earth.
Failed enemy using weakness.
Oh, look at all so nice.
Yeah, I'm not really ready.
At this point, I don't know if it's just that they just look that they're just walking down the street. You, you're an elite. I'm going to the army.
I have a company. What are you looking at? Get ready! Commander down! Reinforcements! Who's next?
Reinforcements? God damn, how many in there? How many are there?
I have a company.
Like I said, I'm pretty sure you're killing the entire population of these countries.
Here we go! Here we go!
Oh, look at the
ghost. Commander down! Sworn to the crown!
I don't know where you're running to, man. It's not gonna save you, though.
Play far enough, you won't see me.
All right.
That's
man, you guys are just fucking why?
Not you don't even all fit behind this. Why are you there?
All right. I have a couple. What are you looking at? Commander down.
Where are you running?
Now or never.
Ow.
All right.
Terribly sorry.
Nice face. I think I'll take it for myself.
Yep.
Oh, a lot of bad guys!
That's not a lot.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Sarah, we need to work on your definition of a lot.
Yeah, no shit. That's a few bad guys, right. But it's no more. That's a lot of no bad guys.
A lot of bad guys is too many to be killed with one grenade. Although I don't think that will ever happen because they have a bad habit of bunching up.
Alright.
Hey, buddy.
Keep on just barely hitting that guy.
Commander down!
Does still go. There's absolutely no difference. Oh wait, no, the handle. It didn't do that. All right.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
So what are you infiltrating our base for? Aside from just waiting for me to come over here and do this shit? I mean, seriously, what are you guys doing with your? Can I get all of you?
Yes, you can. The enemy is stunned.
Oh my god.
I can't blame them for being stunned. Their whole army just got wiped out. I'd be stunned if I were rethinking all of my decisions.
On my way!
Commander, why are we in this war?
Well, you guys, what did y'all send us here for? Just to kill the shit out of these folks?
I'll prove myself.
Let's get this!
Oh, there's a lot of them over there.
Alright, here we go!
A lot
get
of
ready!
Bunch
of yep. Press the advantage!
Commander down! Yet.
Get ready! Big cannon, that's just a
oh my god, this is just a mass murder at this point.
Get lost!
Yeah, it is.
A glorious victory!
This is not a glorious victory, this is a massacre.
Hey, buddy!
And now I'm surprised Aemlyn hasn't had, like, a I've just seen all the dead soldiers.
Oh, you guys bought a redneck, huh? That's adorable.
Don't forget, red makes it go faster.
But red makes it go faster.
We can handle this. What are
you jumping back for?
he's like, oh, Brad, he's coming.
Fear.
Pray to God, okay, man. It starts to be really
smooth. Right? What she does, it's gonna end poorly for him.
You must never forget that attacking that guy directly bothers tremendous damage.
What are you looking at?
Oh wait, he was named Zvar the Strategist.
Because he painted it red. Red makes it go faster. You are our new strategist, sir.
As expected.
Ophelia's keeping up in terms of level.
Well, yeah, but we've carried her on every fucking mission. I mean, she never leaves.
Yeah, but Godot's behind her, and we've also carried him on every mission.
Yeah, but we actually left him out for one, because he had to lead his own group.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Yo, what's the matter?
Yo!
Shock troopers found.
Fire alchemy and water alchemy. Nope, it was earth, not me.
Fire, earth, and water. Okay.
Everything changed when the fire attacked.
Aces failed.
So the name, guys.
The situation is grim.
Aces are aces.
Yeah, we get the idea. Go kick the shit out of the enemy, Hamlet. Okay. So you want me to go put my foot in their ass? Am I reading this correctly? Yes. Yes, you are. Got it. Foot and ass. Commence. Operation Boot
Let's
to Butthole.
Wow, that missed. Oh, we're not using the standard wolf. That's why.
There is no other way.
Alright, well, fuck.
That's why I'm trying to three shots, because we're not using the standard wolf.
Burn them off.
That would be you down.
All right.
You two are both
fired. Let's go.
Possibly three. You made it above five. That's about it.
What are you looking at?
Commander down. Devilbrook. Take it out.
Turn the tide.
Who's next?
Who the fuck let off that random ass shot?
Pow!
I don't know, but I think they're aiming for the barrels. It's so
Take
good
this.
For them. You learn from your friends.
Who's next? Out of my way! Commander down.
Is it not wind? It's not wind.
It's not wind. It's
Earth.
Yeah.
Did I replace his Earth pallet with
no,
something that actually does damage?
He still has gravity zero, I think.
Yeah.
I would
come. Do has
I would come to you.
He definitely has.
All right.
Oh, that dude got fucked.
That one boost that say is ours! Out of my way!
I really love reading the little sidebook to make sure their names.
Yeah, that's a base.
Yeah, but is that an ace? One of them might be an ace. Commander's probably an ace.
Take this! Commander down!
Well, he died for everything. Are you an ace?
Well, I don't think so.
Be mindful.
It's Commander. Who's this? Screw sapper.
Commander down!
Is there anyone to the right?
I didn't get to summon his buddies because I guess he didn't get to call for help.
I don't know how he looked right at us. It's like, oh hey, there they are.
Yeah, there's nothing up here. I just wanted to check that for the future. To the future! Trials Evolution. Such a ridiculous game.
Be mindful.
Intercept the enemy! Let's end this!
Their numbers are rising.
Boys.
What are you looking at?
Ha! takes explosions like a champ. It really does. Bunch of brothers on this thing, no big deal. No big deal.
Out of my way! Commander down!
Didn't take that one like a champ. What are you guys just doing sitting there?
What are you looking at?
Onward to victory!
Alright. What are you looking at?
Who's next? There we go. Wait, what? Are you still shooting? I was about to say, everybody's dead back there, right? Right? Didn't get a chance calling his homies. I guess I could have used Ophelia.
Swarms.
Yeah.
Smoking.
Hey, they're not so tough.
Intercept the enemy.
Point.
Is that just scary? I haven't even begun to sing, my friend. See if you can get two with one.
You ready? Allow me to assist you.
What's the matter? Can't see us? Hey, boys. Oh, hey, yep, right here. Surprise. Scared of shit though.
That all you got?
Just one bullet to the brain.
Oh, he looks like
reinforcements. Allow me to
Commander
assist
down.
Check, see if he has the name. Oh, there's a target. I don't think we've even had an ace yet.
Hello, target. Me a grenade. Oops.
Mission complete.
Really?
Where did one of the aces?
I guess that's okay. We got one more mission to run. We'll make it. Maybe. Yeah.
We will.
We will?
Yes.
How do you
absolutely
know?
Can we talk to Basil here and like actually
Yo,
do things with him?
Yo, what's the matter?
No, we can't.
Nope. Gotta go to his request.
Yo.
Or we can head to the factory and do that.
Ace has failed.
Well done. Well done.
Nimbus fell.
Well done
again.
Wind, fire, and earth.
We can check.
in areas that aren't even ours. I wonder if we take that.
I think that might be ours. I just don't think that we didn't defend it because we were dealing with the other guys in Apsaria.
Alright, well, we'll give it a shot.
Op details are as fuck.
Yeah, we don't care about the op details. The op details are always the same. Go kick the shit out of the other guys that are on the battlefield. P.S. your mama. For reasons. Because it's your mama. You should call her. Don't forget. Go home today. Call your mom. Or go in there and tell you love her. Oh, it's so cute.
Hunting down enemy. Oh, you are hunting them. Perfect. So you have to kill them before they get to the area. Perfect.
Let's
I think everyone here has grenades that do damage except
reinforcements.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh, hey, there's light.
Yep, I'm gonna catch him. Don't worry.
It's an ambush. Power comes from within. My word. Let us dance.
Oh, perfect. And just
get lost.
Too. And continue running. Oh, nope. Never mind.
Fuck that guy.
Mission complete.
Just literally ran them down and killed them. Devise the priority scouts. Okay. I guess
scouts would have been okay on that. They can use snipers and would have shot them from immediately.
I don't want to take out scouts. I mean, why would you set them as a priority to murder? They're just not worth it.
Yo, what's the matter?
But now you've done elimination, takedown, whatever. You can turn in that one report that we've had since the very beginning.
I guess that's true.
Well, the cowhide, that it's completely
reconnaissance mission.
We've done like 50 of those, so. Not that we're bragging or anything, but we're kind of experts in the field.
It's a recon, I think.
Recon are the ones with the binoculars. So you have no recon at the moment.
Yeah,
oh, wait, no, yeah, we do. Right there. Reclaim interim government.
I wonder if it just literally keeps throwing missions at you. The Rusis seem to have no end to the troops that they can fling at any problem. They're like Trump. What's the fucking problem? Just throw money at it. Throw money at it until it goes away. Fucking like any rich person. Doesn't have to be Trump necessarily. It's just he's the most popular rich person right now. Or I guess unpopular, maybe. Depending on your view.
Let's do this!
Yay!
Just don't talk about politics. That's how we lose subscribers.
Yep. But I try not to talk about politics because it just pisses people off.
No match for us.
Oh, you poor fools. You just killed both of them. One shot. All right.
And the dude down the fucking street.
That guy should be fearful. He should not be ready. He should be afraid.
What are you doing here, buddy?
I'll give it my all.
Awesome!
Who's next?
You're hiding.
Allow me to assist.
Rest in peace.
All right.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
I forgot you said that shit.
Don't even have to. without giving us a close up.
Oh, water! So disappointed with the enemy.
Boy, newbie.
Is that really all that?
Oh! I shot you here, man. Down.
Must have been through one of the island socket holes.
Who's
you know
next?
What I'm talking about.
Isolates.
Yeah.
You guys are fucked.
Take this!
I move to victory!
Alright.
Oh.
I knew there was gonna be one of you fucks out there around here.
Yes?
Oh, she just came up and fucking prodded you in the junk.
Rest in peace. I'll prove myself.
Will you?
Oh.
Take this!
Goodbye, boys.
Commander, that all you got?
I don't know, is this
going well?
You know, based on what we've seen, they have unlimited resources.
Yeah, they just have an endless supply of fucking troops to fling at any goddamn problem.
Yeah, they also have an endless supply of armor and weapons. Where do you get this?
Well, you guys are making a sad, sad mistake.
Well, you can't
take this!
But you can get it.
Commander down!
Hey, buddy.
He was shooting in the air. Give him the 21 gun CD.
Yep, let's go!
21 shots with just one person.
And there we go. That's our base.
Mission complete.
Hey, there's a earth spell that does damage.
Defortification. True, we should go swap it on our battle palette. Gravity is good and all when you got somebody you can down, but I don't understand, I guess, the concept of the gravity spell. I think it just makes your hits heavier in that area, but only in that area, so I don't understand the purpose.
It slows the enemy
Yo,
down.
What's the matter?
Ooh, we got Lennon.
Oh, another reconnaissance.
Okay.
The slightly less tactical. There are aces there. First heavy armor.
I have the tiger.
Sure. There's one ace over here. How many aces are over there? There are three aces over there.
We got another mission in Doomfalls, too.
Yeah, that one's not tag priority.
Are we giving these priority? Why?
Because the game told us to give them priority. Told us very early on. Yes, these are tactical missions. If you fail these, we could lose this area.
Oh, come on. They're not going to take it back for that long. We'll punch them in the ding-ding.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's what we do, is punch them in the ding-ding.
That would be a horrible form of torture.
Let's do this!
Want information after that enemy spy kicking the dick multiple times.
There is no other way.
Get lost!
Get your three buddies.
Let's end this.
That's just you.
In the name of Jeffrey!
Yeah, you don't want to attack her either, trust me.
Commander down!
Yeah, she's not much nicer than I am.
None of these characters may be as lovely as I am, but they can all do damage.
Take this!
Alright.
How whenever you use the grenade on the commander, it only shows it taking a certain amount of health, but whenever you actually get into the fight, it's
commander,
twice the amount that it's taken.
Ow.
Alright.
Actually, I think your sword's blacker. I think that's the difference.
It's because of the souls it's consumed.
Wouldn't that be red, making it go fast? That's a lot of people. Probably.
Did you say damn jutes?
Yes.
I don't think so, buddy.
We are the JLS, the Judas Operation Squad.
I was like, where is it? I should be getting a base captured. Good job. Not for long.
This one only had one ace.
Who's next?
In the grenade screen, it showed taking half.
Commander down.
We must run around everywhere and not take out the target. That way, we can find the singular ace. Singular.
I found them.
Did she just say I'm such a bimbo?
Probably. She's a, you know, maybe she's just a blonde hoe. Fire? Fire was on the list, right?
Yeah.
Fire went on the list.
Terribly sorry.
Really?
Let's break through.
He just fucking shot that dude, like, fucking gangster, like, he didn't even fucking put his shield down, just kinda butted the gun up against the fucking armpit and killed him.
Dealing up Rambo over there.
Get lost! Who's next? This is going well.
Yeah, backing up slowly is not gonna help you.
Out of my way!
Backing up quickly isn't gonna help you much either, but
I mean, good job, I guess.
Yeah, terribly sorry. Oh, a lot of bad guys.
Hey, boys.
Get lost.
I'll stand in my own grenade explosion. Fuck y'all.
All right. Commander down.
Oh. People
behind.
Oh, why do you all group up?
Take this!
That one soldier's not gonna have any idea what happened, though. He's gonna be like, what? Oh shit! Nobody else is here!
Where'd you guys go? They went to hell. They're not.
Tom? Here. Ray? Bill?
Ted?
Anybody?
Jack?
You could take me?
That's a good question. You stunned someone.
Yeah.
Stunned a couple more.
No need.
Oh, look, the scorpion tank.
It's adorable.
Who's next? Commander down!
You know, if that scorpion tank is shooting at you now, it might be a threat.
Commander down! Alright.
But it's not because you're not ingredient.
Burn them all! Who's
This war is going so much in our favor.
I'll give it my all.
Scorpion tank time?
Yep.
Is this their ace?
Probably.
Doesn't even see us.
Hey, buddy.
Constant vigilance.
You look different than this.
I'll give it my all.
Gravity is motherfucker. That hit me from over there. Fuck, it's almost nighttime. The Valkyria might show up. Yeah, but this is a side mission. She always has a chance to show up in the side mission. I just blocked that shit like a champ. It's like, whatever. Oh, yeah, he is. Defeated at dusk, buddy. Why do you have to do that slow-mo John Woo fall over? I don't get it. This is burn.
Mission complete.
So I hold myself. Juggling.
Side objectives. Counter Earth.
That's for shield bearers.
Yeah, well. Once we've got fucking Amulet shit maxed out, which looks like we're actually going to do before.
Yeah.
My god, I've really got to go to Basil's workshop and take care of this.
Yeah, we've got like 20 Ragnite spells.
Just taking a big Santa bag, drop it on the counter, put that shit in the weapon. What? Put the shit in the weapon.
What do you want?
What is left? Just these things down here?
Yeah, and you've almost completed them. Uh, Don't forget we have two of the exact same type of wind spell. So we want to say at least this. One of something in order to change it. You have to get rid of the fire.
Oh, yeah. Scout only. Yeah, scout only. No need.
Next. 25. God. What do we need 25 for?
Pretty good, yeah?
Now, wait. Before we waste all the rest of our spells, we probably want to switch out to lower rank.
Battle pallets.
Ground bolt. No, actually, that one's on par with what we have. It's just earth.
Smash Blaze. Why the fuck not?
Now we can go on Max Ophelia's.
Upgrade! Ophelia, how you feeling? Like it? Huh? Wait, we ought to probably look at her battle palette and see if we can upgrade anything.
We probably can. Yeah, rank one freezing wave. Freezing wave. Oh yeah, we need to get her one more water to be able to use that. But she has the gold herb luck, so we don't really need
her. Okay, yeah, we'll just upgrade her shit to get more water. That's not really a problem. That's fairly easy.
Try rank 2, that way we don't raise or waste the levels on these low ones. Perfect.
Pretty good, yeah?
Yeah, sure. What is this?
Magic attack.
Pretty good, yeah?
Yeah, sure. RP plus one? Sure!
Rank 8 and rank 7.
Pretty good, yeah?
Magic attack?
That only requires 25 for some odd reason.
Yeah, pretty good, yeah.
Quarter 60, that gives us 25. So she's slightly better.
Yep.
We've yet to develop a machine gun.
That's it, I don't think we have one.
How about this?
That's you.
See ya.
Thanks for letting me drop all that shit off. And on that note, it's actually time for us to end this episode. But thanks for watching. Remember to leave a like and a comment down below. Subscribe to the channel if you want to keep up to date with what we got going on. And see you on the next go-round with Valkyria Revolution.